morning, dear kids. Today we are going to learn very interesting topic. See here, handkerchief. What is it? Handkerchief. Now we will see how to fold this handkerchief. See, these two corners fold into middle and joined here. See, and into middle fold and join these two corners here like this. See, once again fold and here fold. See how to fold our handkerchief. See, now we will see uses of handkerchief. See here, in summer season, while you are playing or doing any work, you will get so much sweat. So to wipe out this sweat like this, you can use handkerchief. Second use, while you are suffering cough, sneezing, runny nose, you can use handkerchief. Third use, while you are washing hands to wipe out, see, like this, you can use handkerchief. Fourth use, you can use handkerchief as a mask. See, like this. This mask used not only for coronavirus, you can use this handkerchief as a mask to safety from dust or smoke. Okay, next use is, you can use handkerchief as a bandage. See, like this, for first aid purpose. See, then another one use is, while you are eating meal, you can spread your handkerchief and then you can take your meal. Okay. Now, you must keep your handkerchief clean and neat. You washed handkerchief every day. Okay, kids. In this way, handkerchief is very useful to us. So, keep handkerchief always with you. Thank you.